In popular culture, the term Grand Poobah was used recurringly on the television show The Flintstones as the name of a high-ranking elected position in a secret society, the Royal Order of Water Buffaloes. The main characters, Fred Flintstone and Barney Rubble, were members of the Lodge. In popular culture, the term Grand Poobah was used recurringly on the television show The Flintstones as the name of a high-ranking elected position in a secret society, the Royal Order of Water Buffaloes. The main characters, Fred Flintstone and Barney Rubble, were members of the Lodge. In popular culture, the term Grand Poobah was used recurringly on the television show The Flintstones as the name of a high-ranking elected position in a secret society, the Royal Order of Water Buffaloes. The main characters, Fred Flintstone and Barney Rubble, were members of the Lodge. In popular culture, the term Grand Poobah was used recurringly on the television show The Flintstones as the name of a high-ranking elected position in a secret society, the Royal Order of Water Buffaloes. The main characters, Fred Flintstone and Barney Rubble, were members of the Lodge. In popular culture, the term Grand Poobah was used recurringly on the television show The Flintstones as the name of a high-ranking elected position in a secret society, the Royal Order of Water Buffaloes. The main characters, Fred Flintstone and Barney Rubble, were members of the Lodge. In popular culture, the term